Hey folks, I'm Bill Langer. You're watching Traditional Adventures TV. There's way too much snow, wind, and ice up here in the Northeast, so we're going to head south and do a little hog hunting. I want to thank you for coming along for the ride. We're gonna hunt some hot pig sign. I know a lot of guys don't hunt sign, they hunt pigs, but we hunt pig sign. A couple big oaks that were dropping acorns earlier this fall. The pigs are back at them underneath and rooting the heck out of it, looking for leftover nuts. It's end of March and things are pretty dry, so they're really, really searching for food. I got a stand set up over there, right in and amongst the oaks, so we're gonna set up and hopefully some pigs come in before dark tonight. We'll see what happens. Rainbow's pretty cool. Rubbed on the trees. That's the tree stand there. We'll try here for a couple hours till dark, see what happens. There's pigs in the area. We just gotta get them to move. It's a little windy. I don't like the wind, but it's what we gotta deal with, so. To show up. Hopefully the wind will lay down right before dark. Well, the pigs are across the pond again. I think we're gonna have to try hunting over there tomorrow evening. Hogs got within about 25 yards and then they got spooky, turned around and ran off the direction they came in, so I don't know.
well, it looks like they're off the greener pastures. I don't know. They kind of looked a little nervous and trotted off, so that may be it for tonight, but we'll see.
Today it's about 10 or 12 degrees warmer. New location. I'm sitting here with my wife, Katie. She's going to be running one of the cameras. We see a lot of hogs in this area, so I'm hopeful something comes through. We should have action if they move tonight, I hope. Using a Black Widow PSA. It's 49 at 28 inches of draw. It's a 62 inch bow. Using Easton 2315 arrows with a Woodsman, 250 grain Woodsman up front. It's been bad medicine for hogs down here. Now we just sit and wait. Hope the hogs show up. We've sat this stand several times before. Not this year, but driving in and out last night, we caught some pigs here, so they just like to move through these pines. It's pretty open and they go into thick stuff and bed up over to my right here. So we're hopeful probably see some tonight. Big group here, like I said, when we were driving out last night, so with any luck, we'll get a shot.
I saw blood right away, so we'll just give it a little bit here, and then we'll go get after him.
Ran up through here after I shot her. I don't see any blood, but I saw where she entered the woods. It's usually pretty hard to find blood on the sand here, so I'm just gonna take it slow. So I've got some blood. We're losing light quick here. But I've got blood here, right on the edge of the woods, like I thought I'd find it. In the sand, it's so tough. Come on up here, I'll show you. Blood right there, see it? I got blood here. It's getting dark. I think I'm gonna leave her till morning. I don't want to jump her and push her. It's been about 15 minutes since I shot her. But I think we may leave her till morning. Try to recover in the morning. Well, we left that hog overnight. We got first blood right behind us here. Because I was unsure of the hit last night, we decided to back out. I did have blood, and hopefully we can find her. It's going to be a little bit tedious, but we'll take our time and see if we can't get her. And I've got some blood here. It's spotty, but we're following her. Blood here. but up here in this palmetto. Trail stays this way. What up there? Well, it was just one of those tracking jobs. Been on several of them throughout the years of hunting. I hit her high shooting. She was right underneath me. Hit her high back just a little bit, not terrible, and it exited low right down through the back of the rib cage. Took us about an hour. Been on my hands and knees. She probably went a couple hundred yards and found her bedded right underneath this deadfall over here. The flies were on her, but it was cool last night, so we'll be able to salvage the meat. But just real thankful, real thankful.